It's not even a lot that you have to do. I mean, that much health from the first cycle is really good. So, you know, it takes like 20 consecutive combos like that, and he's dead. As you can see. Just have to be more consistent. And not take risks when I'm like over halfway. That's how you get killed. And this. And this is also bad. When I don't get the lock on. If he's behind one of the pillars, you can't get the lock on immediately. And that's really dangerous. $200 and something K, wow. That's incredible XP. Feels like the health bar is going down faster and faster. Each try. I don't know. I'm already at this stage. Feels like it took me 10 minutes to reach this last time. Oh no. When I finally get it, I think I'll time this and see how long it actually takes. So now you're at level 61, right? That's a pretty decent level already. Yeah, nice. Over 60. No! That was too many. almost dead. Forty sealed runes, nice. Yeah. Especially like if you go through normally in New Game Plus Plus, you'll have like almost 100 of them. Even if you use some of them, you'll have hundreds. Should you open them with, I don't know, do you need something like specific? If you have the XP to spare, I would say use it, because you're not going to do anything with lesser runes. They're a complete waste. So if you want to avoid having completely useless runes, then by all means go ahead. Man, I'm gonna be so happy when I finally complete this challenge. Or at least this fight. Oh, that was scary. Nothing but patience, nothing but patience. Come on. Fail. You got another higher luck rune, nice. Thank you. very, very cool. This fight, man. That was super close. This is the closest I've ever been to winning this guy on this challenge. Yes, I thought I was dead there. Come on. Thought he hit me. He made the sound that he would hit me. One more, I think. Moment of truth. If that doesn't kill me, I have a good chance. Yeah. Yes! Whew! Oh my goodness. Finally. What rune gives magic damage on weapons? I'm pretty sure that's the... I don't think you can get magic damage on weapons.